Hello everybody and welcome to this video showing some of the exciting new features of EDA Architecture 11, our 3D BIM architectural software. If you are truly passionate about architectural design like me, I think you will definitely get very excited about the new design and rendering features of EDA Architecture 11. To begin with, I would like to introduce you to our new project sample you will get for free if you download our trial version. I'm using here our real-time OpenGL render. As you can see, our software combines the look and feel of a CAD software and a very intuitive BIM technology. If you are an AutoCAD user, you will find a very friendly environment. See our top 10 reasons videos to learn more. EDA Architecture is a very intuitive BIM software to create your buildings in 3D and extract all the DWG project drawings from it. You see in the project 3 on the left some of the views we already created. One of the new features I want to tell you about is the interaction with Google Earth. You can now use Google Earth to find a very realistic background for your project. Let's imagine, for example, that we want to show this project in Paris, near the Eiffel Tower. EDA Architecture helps you to capture a nice background image and brings you back to the software. Using the zoom and 3D orbit, I will now place the project to fit nicely with the background. Besides, you can also use this Google Earth interaction to publish your project into Google Earth to let your customers better understand the real impact of your project in the neighborhood. Back to the project, we are here in a 3D view of our ground level. If I double click on any object, I can display its properties and change any parameter. The new preview window shows in real time the modifications before I accept them. Let's, for example, change the type of door and its colors. EDA includes extensive libraries that will satisfy most of your needs, but you can also extend the libraries by creating your own BIM objects in just a few clicks. So, as expected, we change also here the look of our door. We have now a beautiful door made of wire and glass. The OpenGL render gives you a fast real-time display to see how it fits into your project. In this new release, you will also get a brand new library of 3D furniture and elements of nature to give life to your projects. Let's, for example, find something nice for the kids. I am sure they will love this new playground. We have a very large library, but you can also very easily customize the color and material of these objects. By changing these materials, you can have an infinity of combinations to fit exactly what you need. Next step for me is to show you the new materials library. So let's move to the restaurant and see how we can create a cozy environment for our customers. In the materials library, you see on the left the list of the materials in the project, and on the right, the current libraries. Now let's load another one. As you can see, we provide a large choice of texture libraries. I like this brick and press the import button to add it to my project. Now I use Edit Materials to link attach this brick texture to the number 6 of my textures list. So let's double click on that wall and change its internal texture. With the OpenGL render, I can see the result. Let's make another example. If you think you will not find enough textures in our libraries, you can now also create your own ones importing a JPEG. Again, I go in the Edit Materials dialog, but choose to create a new one. I will name it Wallpaper. So let's load an image. I would like to use, for example, this lighthouse. You see now the preview and can adjust some settings. And as you know, now the final step is to attach this new material to a number in the materials list of the project. We double click the wall and can use our new texture. The new preview window helps you to see how it fits nicely, and we just have to accept. Last but not least, let's have a look now at the rendering features. You already know the real-time OpenGL render. When your project is finished, you can use the slower but very high-quality optical rendering. This can take time, so it can be smart to render first into a file with a smaller resolution than your screen. You can use render to file also to have a higher resolution than your screen. Our full optical rendering is now faster, and we satisfy most of your needs with nice textures, backgrounds, transparencies and lights. Now, if you want to send your project to a rendering expert, or simply use an external rendering software like Atlantis, V-Ray or Lumion 3D, we have a new feature to export to 3DS or Collider. Here are, for example, some breathtaking renders of our project made with V-Ray. As you can see, IDE Architecture is very intuitive to use, and you have almost no limit to create your project. I hope you enjoyed this video. I invite you to download our free trial version on 4mbeam.com or beam-architecture.com.